Important steps to take after a car wreck.
Hi everyone, I'm Greg Bubalo, owner of Becker Law Office. Thank you for joining me as we address one of our most frequently asked questions. What to do if you've been injured in a car wreck?
If you were seriously injured in a car wreck, you are not alone. Over 2.3 million people are injured in car wrecks each year in the United States, and another 40,000 are wrongfully killed. Unfortunately, car wrecks continue to happen at an alarming rate due to the reckless, careless, and outright negligent conduct of other drivers, businesses, and government entities. Some of the most important steps to take after a wreck include the following. Call the police. Always call law enforcement after a wreck. They will interview witnesses and gather information to build a report for you, often helping establish liability against a defendant where there are traffic violations. Seek medical attention. Even if you feel fine, always get evaluated by first responders and, if recommended, go to the hospital for evaluation and treatment. This is no time to be a hero. Make sure to tell healthcare providers about every injury you may have. This not only helps protect life and limb, but it can also help protect your personal injury case. Take photographs or videos. If you are able to, take photographs or videos of the accident scene, including signage, debris on the road, points of impact on vehicles, injuries, and other important information that you believe may help your claim. Get witness information. If there were other witnesses, get their name, phone number, address, and a brief statement of what they saw. These witnesses can help support your car wreck claim. Do not post on social media. Never post anything online about your injuries or your wreck because it can be used against you. It is actually a good idea not to post anything until your claim is resolved, because even posts about spending time with family on a trip could be misconstrued against you. Call a Kentucky car wreck lawyer before talking to insurance. After a serious wreck, an insurance adjuster will try to offer you a nominal sum of money and a release to waive your right to commence a legal action. They may also try to ask you questions to minimize your injuries, expand your comparative fault, and undermine your claim. Do not let this happen to you or your family. Call a skilled and experienced Kentucky car wreck lawyer like one of ours at Becker Law Office to schedule a free consultation to learn more about your rights to compensation under the law. We are here to help.
If you have questions about your case, call the team at Becker Law Office for a free consultation. Just dial 333-3333. It's a local number. You can also visit us through our website at www.beckerlaw.com.